911, where's your emergency?
Hi, I'm at the Cedar Point Marina, and there's a boat on fire.
An urgent 911 call from the Cedar Point Marina late Monday afternoon.
Shortly before I started rolling, there was a little explosion, like a little pop.
Robert Lipnos and his friends were walking to their car when they witnessed two boats go up in flames.
We came around outside of Blue Streak and just saw a bunch of black smoke coming out from the water. So we knew it was a boat.
It was started in one boat and the wind kind of pushed it to the next boat in the marina. So we ended up having two boats that were burning.
The Sandusky Fire Department got the call about 4:15. They say no one was on board either boats at the time. However, both boats were completely destroyed.
These are definitely challenging because they're very labor intensive. It's very nice to have us have that fireboat, which we were able to come around from downtown Sandusky to come over into the marina. So all the smoke basically pushed into the water.
The cause of the fire remains under investigation. There were no injuries and park operations were not affected at all.
It's very crowded over there, so you don't know what can happen, how easily that can spread, and just a crazy situation overall.